Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am Anu from Mumbai. I'd like to call myself as a constantly persevering orchid hobbyist and a blogger. I write about my experiences growing my orchids. Today, I bring to you yet another video on the bloom displays at the Tosca 2023 show. I know it's a little late in the day. As I have been traveling for the past couple of months, I have not been able to get to it. But nonetheless, I had to bring it to all you orchid enthusiasts. For those who have not watched my previous video, Tosca stands for the Orchid Society of Karnataka, which is in India. The Orchid Society hosted its 2023 annual orchid show at the St. Joseph's University, Bangalore in October 2023. I have covered the orchid show in the form of a report in my previous video. You can check out the same using the link in my description. Coming to my current video, I had additional video footage of the show that throws the spotlight on the beautiful orchid displays, which if I did not showcase would have done grave injustice to them and the people who worked so hard behind the scenes to put it together. In this video, I cover the attractive bloom displays at the orchid show. The blooming orchids were brought in by enthusiastic orchid hobbyists and vendors who displayed their labor of love with panache. The best of the lot were handpicked for judging and were awarded. Several stalwarts among the participants displayed their large and unique personal collections, which were amazingly beautiful. The crowds that thronged the show went raptures over the sheer variety of orchids on display. Being my first ever visit to an orchid show, I was mesmerized by the sheer variety and abundance of beautiful blooms, all vying for attention. It was food for my soul, the attractive colors, shapes, and their unique beauty. Without getting into elaborate descriptions, I would like you to enjoy the awesome bloom parade. It's a long video, so make yourself comfortable and watch the full video for some unique and elegant displays.
Thank you.
of the displays that caught my attention was that of a mother phalaenopsis plant with a keiki or a baby plant offshoot, which was in bloom. What made the display even more special was a poem that conveyed the significance of the display in a beautiful way. This is how it reads. Where time danced gently among the blooms, lived a mother. Beside her, a tender bud unfurled her petals, echoing the same vibrant hues. Every curve of the daughter bore witness to her beloved mother's legacy, nurtured so well and destined to bloom grander. The entire orchid garden rejoiced, captivated by this precious bond, as petals unfurled in harmonious celebration. Isn't this wonderful? That's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching the video. Please hit the like button if you liked the video and do not forget to subscribe to the channel for more such bloom parades. Do leave a comment. It's always nice to be in touch with you. Thank you so much for watching. Happy growing.